too short.
So hello guys, welcome to a new vlog. I have Nicole here. And I have my face mask on because I just have my face mask on really. I have to do it every like Sunday or Monday for 5 minutes. So I still have like 3 minutes left. But I just wanted to start this vlog before I forget, because today is the 12th of April and restaurants and stores, like non-essential stores, are opening in UK. And I'm going out. So I'm having dinner, like the restaurants are open but only out-of-door dining. So I'm having dinner with my friends because it was my friend's Michelle's birthday 2 weeks ago. And she wanted a dinner today, so today's Monday. And I'm just gonna like take you guys with me because the last time I went to have dinner out was last year, maybe like October, I think. And it was with Michelle and Josephine actually. We went to that restaurant, but we went there and it was the last time I went out to eat. So I'm really excited to go today and I have my outfit there. I'm wearing white, I'm wearing heels. The only thing is the weather in England. It's freezing cold, the weather is very bipolar. Like, it was snowing, it's sunny, it's cold, but like it's cold still, but then it rains, it snows, it's sunny. I just want no rain because, as you can see, I decided to do my hair. So I've decided to straighten my hair for some reason in this weather. I decided to do it because I thought it would go better with my outfit. And yeah, but we're gonna have dinner at a restaurant called something letters. I don't know, when we get there we will see. But yeah, that's where we are going. It's currently what time? I think it's 1 o'clock now and I need to be ready the latest by 4:30. So I have my mask on, then I'm gonna shower, take this off, because I take so long to do my makeup and I still need to watch my lecture. So I decided to do this now, my mask, take a shower. I've already done my toes because I'm gonna be wearing heels, so I needed my toes done, so I did that too. And then while I'm like listening to my lecture, I'm gonna do my hair and put in pins, and then I'm gonna do my makeup. And yeah, that's how everything will go really, but I'm just gonna take you guys along. So I'm back from my shower, I'm just like messy. I've done my skincare, I've put lotion on my body, all of that. Now it's time to take care of this wild hair because it looks really messy, and I think I will just play a YouTube video now. I'm thinking what style I want to go for my hair because I'm gonna be looking like very like casual. So I think I'm gonna do a middle part with curls in the end, like a basic, really basic look. But I'm gonna blow dry my hair again because it's very like fluffy, not fluffy but like wild now, and I want it to look a little bit more sleek. So that's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna like record it while I do it so you guys can see. But yeah, let's just start with the hair.
Leaving, you call me back, it's like emotions receding. Let's call it an evening, it's getting desperate.
Yeah. Why waste time? You say, wanna party.
But yeah, guys, I am house. The last time you saw me, I was doing my hair, but now we are having. I didn't record my makeup or me doing my makeup because I was running late. As usual, I'm always the one running late, even though I was home doing nothing much, just replying to emails. But we are here, there's Josephine and there's Michelle. I'm gonna show you them in a minute. I was about to say something and I forgot. But yeah, we brought the cake to Michelle, and as usual I did forget her present, her actual present, but that's fine, I will bring it another day. I'm really enjoying my makeup today even though I did it in a brush, so I'm proud of myself. Okay,
Yeah.
So we are on our way to the restaurant. Our Uber, I think we got two or three Ubers that cancelled on us. So Michelle is driving, gladly she drives and she has a car. I mean, all of us drive, but she has the car. And we are just going there and I will catch up with you guys when we are at the restaurant, really. So yeah. So guys, we are finally at the restaurant and me and Josephine, we ordered already, but Michelle, she's a very indecisive person, so she's taking the longer time to order. But I got my drink here. We got two because it's like 2 for 1, so I got my drink. What was my drink's name? Pornstar Martini.
Yeah.
It doesn't have alcohol though. And hers is Balani? Baloni?
Bambini Bellini.
Bambini Bellini. That's her drink. So we got the drinks here.
Just start the show. Stir it.
So we're gonna try the drink now because I never had this one.
Sorry, I'm like on my phone.
It's okay.
So Jess, there's actually a picture of Jess chosen.
It's actually alright. It's really tropical though.
I should have called it the one so you could compare the two.
This is nice. I think I'll give a 6 out of 10.
This one.
6 out of 10. Yeah.
Do you know what?
They were
sound.
Oh, be careful.
Mm.
Isn't it?
Yeah, it's fine. It's really nice.
Would you
have 7.5?
Yeah. So we just ate the food and me and Josephine, we decided to order a burger. Because the lasagna, oh my gosh, because I was fighting your fries. Because the lasagna wasn't enough. So I mean, I kind of finished mine. Yeah, it wasn't necessarily nice, the top thing, we didn't like it. So we had to order some burgers. I mean, she ate her burger already, I'm waiting for mine. And Michelle had to reorder her food because she doesn't like ketchup, and it came with ketchup. So she's about to eat now while me and Josephine are in our second place. Well, we are in our second one, she's on her first one. That's how you see we are foodie people. But yeah, we are just waiting. And it's really cold though. It's cold, freezing. Yeah, we are freezing. We can't wait for indoors to open so we can go inside actually for dinner. When they open indoors, we should go somewhere. But which restaurant though? We have to choose.
Yeah.
Which restaurant?
We're very
expensive. I know. It would be nice to go somewhere nice.
Oh, yeah. Gluten free.
I'm gonna eat this now. I'm not gonna waste it.
How am I supposed to eat this?
Oh, it doesn't have a straw.
Sweet and sour. This straw, I haven't used it to take it out.
No, it's okay, I think I've got it. I'll try.
Is the DJ still?
It's so quiet now.
Yeah, DJ, when we don't tell everybody, going, turn up the music.
Turn up the music. We should play some music.
Yeah, we should play. We should do karaoke one day. You know me, I'll give a really good performance.
Did you watch her YouTube?
All of us all.
Me too, the one that she was singing.
That look was me remembering.
So yes, horrible.
I'm missing your things tonight. I'm going to dance with you. And then put it in the hair.
I don't know who I thought I was.
Will it just brings out that you're in a bit.
When I'm getting
getting ready, I only listen to music that will make me feel sassy and beautiful.
Yeah.
Because especially if you're not in the mood, like sometimes you just need to put up a song or something. So when I was getting ready, I was like, even though it's cold, I'm going out. I just put some old R&B vibe and I was singing to myself. And then when I looked at the time, I was like, oh my gosh, that's why I'm always late. Because I'm always singing. So maybe it was 20. I think it was 20 minutes, I apologize. But I told him, but I told him.
I'm back home. I had so much fun. I've been home for maybe like an hour now. For some reason I was so energetic, so I got home and I was dancing around with my sister. Well, who knows. But after dinner we went back to house and then we danced for a little bit. My battery died on the camera and I forgot to take a second one, so I had to record with my phone. So I will probably insert that of us like dancing, and I want to apologize straight away for the angle because it didn't catch us properly, but just a little bit for you guys to see what we did. But I did have fun. Like literally the last time I went to a restaurant was last year, maybe September, so it was really nice to go to a restaurant today, especially because everything kind of opened today in the UK. The only downside was that it was outdoor and it was really cold. It's freezing in England and I was wearing heels and my hands were cold. But I think next month they're gonna open the indoors places for us to see, so then we're gonna go to another restaurant, because now we said every month we'll try to go out to a restaurant or just do something fun, really, because we've been so focused on working and everything that we kind of forget to leave a little bit. But yeah, that was about it. I came back home, I was dancing with my sister, and I was trying to record myself dance a few songs on Snapchat, but that's about it. But I just wanted to say thank you for coming to my vlog. I hope you enjoyed a little bit of it. I'm gonna watch the footage now, and hopefully I do have enough and fun footage for you guys to see. But yeah, I'm gonna go and organize my room, because the worst thing about going out, at least for girls, is that like we kind of do a mess. I didn't do a massive mess today, but I do have a little bit of a mess in my room, so I'm gonna organize that today. And then I'm gonna take my makeup off and I'm gonna go to sleep. But I'm so sad that I have to take my makeup off, because I actually think it looks alright today, even though I did in a rush. In the camera it looks so good, but if I go in my mirror, obviously I can see that like I'm creasing here and stuff like that. But on the camera it looks so nice that I'm just like, oh, I don't want to take it off. It's like the first time in a long time that I'm actually feeling like really pretty. So yeah, but yeah, I just wanted to say good night, guys. Whoever went out, I hope you had fun on our first day, kind of back to freedom in the UK. So yeah, I will speak to you soon and see you on my next one. Beijinhos.